Hi, in this video we'll show you how to switch the back button on your Xiaomi Redmi Note 10 Pro. Here my back button is on the right bottom of my screen. Now I want to switch it to the left of my screen. How to do that is very easy. You just go to your settings and you scroll down until you can find this home screen. Tap on the home screen and then here, as you can see the system navigation. Here you can see the option of mirror buttons. You can tap, which is if you put it on mirror means your back button on the right of your screen, but if you turn off the mirror buttons, which means your back button on the left of your screen. Okay, that's it. Very simple. I hope it's helpful for you. If it is, please subscribe our channel. And then if you have any question, please put on the comment below. Thank you. Bye-bye.